Hello friends, in this video we will learn how to work with the do while loop. Do while is another type of loop in which body comes before the condition. And for this do while loop, we have a loop counter, loop control variable I that I have declared already. And now I will initialize this variable. From where this variable will start, and now I write do is a keyword of C or C++ programming language, and now I will start its body by using delimiters, and now I will write a line that I want to print by using do while loop. Welcome to programming language, and now I will start the condition while, and this is terminated, while is terminated by semicolon only while in case of do while loop, but there is no any loop termination will be used in case of simple while loop. I is lesser equal 10. Now I write I plus plus here. And now I press F11 key to check it's working. Look at the screen, all the lines are printed with one after another. I want to print these lines one, each line on a single line. Then I have to put slash n. I will re-execute this line, this program by pressing F11 key. Look at the screen now. At that time, each line is printed on a single line. And if we use a number with these lines, so we will write here percentage d and comma. Now I will write I. Now once again I will recompile and execute this program by pressing F11 key. Look at the screen, dear friends. You can see each line at the end of each line we have a counter or a number of loop that will start from 1 to 10. And thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any query, then you can give a message to me, and please suggest my channels to your friends or those who want to learn programming language, who want to become the programming expert. They follow my channel. Thank you so much.